And we're back. Sorry about that. I don't know what just happened, but the streaming decided to freak out. But anyways, let's get back to the game.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
I missed. I'm such an awful shot. How could I miss three shotgun shots?
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
She's too thick! How do I get over there? I really want to find out what am I missing in this area, but I don't know what is it. Huh, that's it. Thank you. I'll just have to circle back around then. I can't believe I missed that. Can't go back down there now. Now we're too. I don't think there's a way to get back down there. And this area is way too vast. Yeah, I don't think I want to search around the roof. Wait a minute. Have I been in this room before? I guess that was lucky of me. Thank you. Let's see, what do I have right now? Not a lot of resources.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Ah, yes, yes. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
You didn't expand anything. What do we have?
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. One moment, please.
Huh, I can sell this.
Securing goods is more important. Till next we meet.
I don't have a lot of chem fluid. Day safe. Hold on a sec, you guys. I'll be right back. And we're back. Let's get back to where we were started. I'm gonna look around the rooftop one more time. Seriously? One minute, please.
If it's just looking, window shop away. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Wait, is that just one bullet? Never mind.
Saw you eyeing that one. Good day, then.
I think I'll use this when I'm low on ammo. All right. Is this a cathedral? I missed something back there. Jeez, I don't even pick up the stuff that I break.
You ruined everything!
How are you like that? Yeah.
I will devour all of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
I knew it. Whoa, look at all these goodies. I did not mean to do that. Where is she? Uh-oh. Why won't you run? Oh God, it's a swarm. Damn it. Shotgun's not gonna cut it for me. Then again, it's still usable. I'm gonna... Maybe I could use this. Come on! can't get a clear shot. Come on, give me something.
Don't be shy. Show me.
I didn't pick it up. I'm falling with her. That one dagger turned into this freakazoid. Crystal Dimitrescu.
Your that sucks. Is cursed.
Wow. Let me check.
Oh. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
I finished the item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village. Oh, I finally beat the tall woman. Fish meat.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the light at the end. If in life and in death, we give glory, as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
Can I just kill the stupid hag now?
She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
She just creeps me out.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Wait, what the? The crows are flying away.
Is this?
One there. Second one's there. Wasn't there a third one? Over there. I want to try again.
Is this?
That's such a lousy shot.
Is this?
Two out of three.
Is this? Is this?
I can get at least 2 out of 3, but not 3 out of 3.
Is this? Is this?
Suddenly, this is less scary and more about shooting for fun, like at a carnival. Perfect shot! Squawk shot trophy. More birds. What's that? This is all I'm limited to for zooming in and out. Thank you.
there you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
What?
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
A bigger case. A scope. Pipe bombs. Recipe for pipe bombs. Whoa.
Your coin.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan.
I can get this now.
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
And I'll take the recipe for pipe bombs. More range. Reduce sway. They both sound like I need them.
Thank you for your patronage. Welcome. Please come again.
I think I got three more. Ah, crud. What's that? Juicy game? Looks like someone died in the shitter. What is that? Look out the window. Window? Oh, Jesus! I see it. Hey, a new gun. Fully automated handgun. It's stronger than the one I'm carrying. .160, but holds only 7 bullets. Actually, right now, my current handgun, my first one, is the strongest right now. You gotta be kidding me. Two chem fluids. I need to go back to the Duke. Thank you.
Oh, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan.
I'm gonna buy this.
Aha!
Let's see.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. To hunger used to be alive. Good day, then.
I'll be right back. I need to go to take a quick bathroom break. All right, let's get back to the game. I don't have any more healing or salves.
Seeking something in particular?
I don't have enough.
Pay me no mind. We will meet again soon.
I did pick up a lot of rusted scrap. Gunpowder and metal scrap for pipe bombs. I hear something. Is that a pig? Meat. I didn't see that one. Are you kidding me? Hold it. Pipe bomb. Let's see. Something's coming. That guy looks like an armored lichen. Due to missing homeowner. Doesn't look like I'll be able to enter that place. A lockpick? Crap! To whom it may concern, due to the Lucifer's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon Beneviento Gardner. I see chickens. I slayed the poultry. Not like Resident Evil 4 where they drop eggs. This is the one with the chimney. Lichens. Why do I keep missing shots? February 1st, sacrifice two goats to Mother Miranda. February 3rd, offer a wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed, I find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder? February 8th, no messages from Mother Miranda, yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus. February 9th, I was instructed to take care of the items to Cave Church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it well, but the child turned into a white crystal. I couldn't help but speak up and ask her why she did such a thing. Mother Marian just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She will return to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in a flask, and they left. I forgot to bow to Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child? The wing key is a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. What, I just can't take the key with me? Oh.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
What is that? Beast? Poultry. Wait, I did pick up a lockpick. And a wheel as well. Hey. There's another well over there. Necklace with two holes. chickens. No, I'm not gonna blow it up. Here, chicky, chicky, chicky. Hey. There's another well over there, and over here too. Another lockpick. There's one more well down here. Sniper rifle ammo.
Hmm.
Is that more chicken? Now shotgun ammo. I need to check this one out, this well. I've been doing a lot of progress for a while, so I might as well save. Those things up there give me a bit of worry. Chickens. They weren't there before. Uh-oh. Are you dead yet? There was a fourth? Thank you. Oh, look, another pig. What? I missed. This pig is thick, like a bullet sponge. Whoa, it is hostile. Hold still so I can... Pig wrangling time. I got damaged. Quality meat. That's different from regular meat. Wow. No wonder you took so long to get killed. The last pig I killed only took one bullet. This one took a bunch. Pipe bombs? Huh. Was that handgun ammo there before? Explosive rounds? I'm pretty sure they were not there before. What? Magnum ammo this early? There's a lot of stuff here. Wow, I didn't realize I had that much ammo. Thank you. don't see any more wells. But that thing I found here, that's a little bit concerning. That reminds me. Why is this important? What? There's a key in here? What the? Two holes. I don't see any way of getting back in there. Yeah, forget it. I don't think I go back to the castle anymore. fish. I don't see any more. Wait.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Wait, what are these trick chests for?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Shall I choose something? Yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
I did get a lot. Herb, fish. Flaky yet succulent baked herb and breaded fish. Enjoy the hearty meal. Feel free to even more. Enjoy this hearty meal to feel even more heart healthy. A hearty dish of poultry and meat cooked in rice and stock into a solid meal, enough to make your entire body feel more sturdy than before. Delicious patties made from poultry, fish, and meat. A luxurious yet nourishing local dish. Just one bite to make you feel invigorated. I have the fish, poultry, but not enough meat. A savory stew made from the juicy meat of a rare bird found only in this region, fabled to enhance one's vitality. A flavorful broth soup made with a high quality meat from a creature found only in this region, protein rich for turning boys into bastions. A superior cabbage roll stuffed with a rare fish found only in this region, so light they make your body feel almost weightless. The finest fish? Movement speed increases permanently. Really? Eh, I can only do the first two.
Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Join me. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Bird and beast pilaf.
Don't let up yet. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. For you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish.
Don't sell that. I think I may have to get rid of this eventually, so if it's just not going to get any upgrades. Now I got two other handguns. Steady your aim. I kind of need both.
Skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
You kill it, we cook it.
Till next we meet. Welcome, Ethan.
I can't.
We will meet again soon.
So it is your key.
As you wish.
$19,000.
Oh, you've brought in something special. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Alright, this is where I'm going to be cutting it off. I've been going on and off, and it's not like me for some reason, and I just have a lot of things going on. But I've been streaming for like nearly 5 hours, actually. But in any case, I'm going to be calling it a night. So thank you guys for watching the stream. Hope you guys enjoy some of it, even though I've been going on and off of it, but in any case, at least I made some progress. So, thank you guys for watching the stream, and I'll be doing this next time. See you later.